Ishikawa Kenichiro also painted at this time. The center of the colonial government, called the Taiwan Government General's Office. Alongside the building with its tall central spire, Ishikawa added trees from the streets of Taiwan that he missed so much. He also included small figures, though it is not clear what they are doing in the painting. They are painted in the mid-ground. The background is just the sky. It looks like a very simple painting, a combination of vertical and horizontal compositions. In the bottom right-hand corner, something that's not very obvious, but it is something very important that's placed at a slant on the artwork, a gutter. Now, this gutter, besides breaking the monotony of the composition, is actually a gutter similar to a sewer. In contrast, the painting with a slope besides a farmland, actually a typical scenery of Taiwan at the time, shows a place outside Taipei City. The Taiwan Government General's office is in the heart of the city. With new modern construction techniques, sanitation facilities had changed. Head of the Civil Affairs Department, Goto Shinpei, pushed for new architecture in Taiwan. The most important thing to him was the new concept of having sanitation facilities and a sewer system. We can see the humorous side of Ishikawa Kenichiro. He has issues with the tall tower at the Government General's office building. Ishikawa Kenichiro is more interested in old buildings. That's why he liked to paint city gates, namely those city gates of the Qing Dynasty that ruled Taiwan before. He painted many old structures. He put a lot of feelings into his work. He once published an article ridiculing the Government General's office. He wrote saying that the building is grandiose but impractical. He said such a tall tower should have a clock. A clock like London's Big Ben, so that everybody from afar can see it. That was the kind of humor that Ishikawa had.